What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, we are here to be your Halloween in Western PA. So let's get started. We're starting off out here. We have the Martian Warrior. Really cool. There. Come in here. We have Dagger Mike with the guts or intestines. And looks like he's not working. He did not pop up. Oh, he is in like the very up position, so that's why. But the scary thing is here with his hands getting burned. It's funny. Over here we have poor George. Really cool prop. Come over here, we have a bunch of animatronics, but we'll get to those in a second. But over here we have Slim. There's just don't pick that up. Oh, there he goes. Really cool prop. Come over here. We have the Widow. Come over here. We have a ton of props. We have Slim, four singing scarecrows, man's possessed friend, two Desmoduses, Darling Dolly, two Martian warriors, Lowerface, poor George, Stilts, another Bubba. We have some Hang Sams, some other Sam dolls. We have Leatherface, Corpse Bride, Bobbleheads, Baby Killer Clown, Salmon Mask, Bagwell, Georgie, Leatherface. Come over here. We have the Zombie Baby Blind Bags. We have a case of the Spirit Halloween Blind Bags. I did an unboxing of both of those on my channel, so make sure you go check that out if you haven't not already. We can come to the back team now. We have the Lord Raven tombstone, really cool. We have Gorda. We have Howling Spirit. Really cool. He is actually weatherproof. We have the Gargoyle. We have Strawman, with his head turned a completely different way. Yeah, whoever set him up, congrats
the
them.
The dead leaves all around us, and the darkness wraps around us like a new breath.
We have Blackheart.
Soon you will forget everything. Your life, your past, you will stay with me.
We have Grave Watcher. I do think this looks a little bit better than Desmodus being here. That's kind of cool with the tree being there. We have a little scally bones. Something's wrong with Emilio. You got a belly there. It's funny, you got a little scally belly. Knock on the door. Looks like that moved the display a little bit. Push that back. Helicula, Gargoyle Tombstone, Pack Graveyard, Glim Ripper Tombstone, a bunch of stuff, a bunch of black, brown, black, and red, and spiders. We can come over here, there's more props over here. Horror babies, some statues, Martian Warrior thing. Yeah, so. All the blow molds. Crouchy statues. Gizmo. Projectors. Sam Greeters. Chucky dolls. The Chucky Reader. Annabelle dolls. Sam statues. Popcorn clown. Basically everything you see in your normal store. Here we have some zombie babies. Talking Devilture. Very quiet. I hear a bunch of zombie babies. Gutsy Gwen. Will she work? She will. Very cool. Come over here. We have Darling Dolly. Mr. Punchy. Bunch of stuff, dummies. And a scary singer scarecrow. We have the pumpkin stacks. The pumpkin skull head, more pumpkin stacks. Skull stacks, more skull heads. We have over here, we have this scarecrow guy, this witch. We have this Frankenstein. We have him. We have the Sam. We have these guys. We have the scary flying ghost. We have ghost swing. The devil door knocker.
Beware of entering.
We have a vampire door knocker and also another devil.
Use caution in entering this home. It's almost feeding time for me.
Over here, we have these not zombie babies. Just dolls. We have pumpkin nester, two pumpkin nesters, three monkey chimes, two butchers, a bunch of them. The empty soul girls on a swing, swinging witches, crimson girls, dropping mechanism, swinging mechanism, door opening mechanism. Wow, that's kind of old. Door opening mechanism, pretty cool. And the hand grabber mechanism. Yeah, that's pretty much all we have here. See ya, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.